He's supposed to be cold, Greg. He's a frog.
But he's our frog.
Well, he's not my frog. Or she's not my frog. We don't really know its gender.
Come on, George. You're a manly frog, and you need some socks.